They're in the basement.
Someone just pointed out a hostile, so I'm assuming.
I see some guards on the
floor.
Yeah, in the lobby.
No, he's gone upstairs now. I think they might be...
I have no idea.
Why would he do that? Damn it. Okay, I don't know where they are.
This guy is having a real high
time. I'm guessing they're on the second floor.
I
think they're upstairs, because I checked the lobby and they weren't there. I checked the basement, they weren't there either.
So they're on the second floor?
Yeah. Here, I say we go in through here, because one of the bomb ones is up here. And Sean can use his...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
You want me to put it right next to it, Matt?
Doesn't matter to me.
Oh my god! They poked through!
Well, I shot one.
It's like they knew.
Just do it.
I did.
Pretty good job there, Matt.
The
oh
fuck?
My god.
What happened?
Not waste.
Oh, there's one out in the hallway there.
I'll plant if you guys cover.
Yeah. Heads up.
Got one.
I just hit. Plant.
Oh.
Come back here, Matt. I'll get you.
Thank you. Watch behind you.
Behind me? Oh!
Fuck! I'm so sorry, Riley.
Did you kill him, Riley?
I died.
Oh, God, they got me too. Matt, they. Oh, no.
What?
Never mind. Sometimes I watch the replay and I think it's happening right now, but it's not.
The hell is this idiot doing?
I must have downed one.
Damn, that went pretty well.
Except for me killing Riley.
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah, I killed you.
Oh, I thought the other guy did.
No.
Oh, you bastard.
I'm sorry, I already apologized.
I thought you were apologizing because you thought it was your fault, but it actually was your fault.
No, it actually was my fault.
Twist.
It was a little bit of yours. I mean, you did step right into my bullets.
I don't know. But, I feel like I blame
hey,
you
which,
for it.
Where, now, which place are we going?
I guess Garage Cafeteria. I'd say it was more my fault, though. I mean, they were my bullets.
I wonder if I'm going to shoot anybody in the head with a pistol today. I kind of hope so.
Important question.
It seems like a theme here, so I mean, you kind of have to at this point.
Yeah, yeah. It's a running joke.
Or if we just get pissed off at some random person, we can all just do it at the same time.
That's true. I guess we did do it a lot. We did it on purpose and not on purpose.
We only did it on purpose once.
Well, maybe we should up that number.
Should we do it 8 times this time? Secure the
area. Well, maybe 7.
All right. I guess reinforce the garage.
Yeah.
Oh! What the hell was that?
What?
What do you mean, what?
I mean, what? What happened?
The explosion!
What was that?
I wasn't looking.
You were standing right next to it!
What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, their cars are just swarming.
Do you not see all this smoke in here right now, Riley?
10 seconds to insertion. Hey, where should I put my other thingamabob? 5 seconds and counting. I'll just do it right here. Guys, who's going in which room? Or am I in here all myself? Oh! Shit! Fuck! Okay, they're coming down the staircase. They're going to the back room.
Fuck, I forgot to lay down armor for us.
Be right back, you guys. I'm dead anyway.
Can you close it back up?
Nope.
I guess it's a good thing. Oh my god.
Somebody's game is really loud. I think it might be Riley.
Could be mine.
Can you hear it right now, Matt?
No.
Right, I guess it's yours then. Oh! What the hell? How'd I get hurt? I don't know what just happened.
There's a shield guy out there.
One blue core remaining.
Oh, wow. I'll turn my game down a little bit.
That could have gone better.
Yeah.
I wouldn't think it would take that long to download Skype.
I don't know. It's probably not doing it.
Yeah, probably.
Guess I'll be Blitz. Try that. Since it's GF Racker. Wow. Good. Took Sledge, bastard.
What's that? What's no, what? Graham just sent me a contact thing.
Oh. You didn't send me one.
I can add to the call.
Oh, okay.
Here.
Alright, I'm back.
I think you just added him to the chat, not the actual voice.
Who's where?
Do I?
Are we talking about Graham or what?
Oh. Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Oh, I don't know.
What are you guys talking about?
Yeah, we're talking about Graham.
Cool.
Yeah, I am.
I'm gonna
this floor. They're on the first floor.
I don't think it. I don't know if it worked or not.
Oh no, there he is. No, he's coming.
I just added him.
Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser has been recovered. Proceed to bomb location and diffuse it.
I have the diffuser.
Man, I move slower than balls. Do not go in right here. What?
Idiot. I go around the back. I'm gonna climb the roof.
You move pretty slow.
It's an understatement.
Am I going through the roof, actually?
I just destroyed that.
Oh my god! To the right, they're in that small closet. A lot of good my shield did me.
I think you have to be aiming at them for it to work.
Well, yeah.
Setting thermite. Yeah.
Show on.
What?
Maybe? Oh. You come in here, and in the leftmost drawer, left top, might be. If there is, you can have some. Yeah, take them. Yeah, it's a beer. Got a whole case. Wow, nice! Looks cute. Nice, good.
Yeah. It's really swollen though.
Hello?
Graham?
Hey.
I don't know.
I've got both my ears pierced and I was wondering what else I should get.
I can just see gauges.
I would never get gauges, ever.
I can see spider bites.
I've always wanted spider bites.
Let's do that.
Spider bites, like they're in you, like...
Yeah. Let's defend there. So, Graham, it's the download for Rainbow Six.
Looks like it's going to be another about 45 minutes.
Jesus.
Yeah.
So,
25? Seriously.
I just turned my thing off. I'm just sitting here. Don't even know what to do.
Well, you can be a part of the conversation there, Graham.
Yeah. Yes. I'm just sitting in a dark room.
You can watch our video and feel like you're playing.
I can watch it?
Yeah, if you go on Twitch.tv/narrator.
That's true.
You guys got too many of these weird-ass websites.
That's true.
I think there's too many. We have the right amount. Skype's an infinite website.
There's also a new video up.
Matt, is African Whale your old, like, Xbox?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's so fucking funny, dude.
Slash.
I saw an instantly just got, like, flashbacks of, like, Battlefield Bad Company 2 and all, like, the bullshit we used to do in that game.
There's armor down in the bomb room in A. So, pick it up. Okay.
Hey, Matt, should we block this off?
Down to 10 seconds.
How do I get to that room?
Matt, I'm gonna block this off, okay?
Oh, wait, LaShawn get it.
Okay.
We'll do this first.
I like how this room is like a little mini rave.
John, the Twitch, are you sure? Oh, what the hell am I doing? What the hell is this guy doing? How are we all in here?
What about the Twitch?
You're getting the armor.
Fuck, I dropped my phone and it ripped the earpiece out of my ear. That fucking hurt.
Yeah. That's Sean's point of view, not mine.
Yeah, guys, hey, I'll be there in 39 minutes. It's all.
Oh, God. See. They just They put the grenades into that room. Okay, he's dead.
Oh, God dang.
And he's dead. And I'm dead.
Guys, help.
Sean's got you.
Apparently, the gun didn't work, so I'm just gonna get you up regular.
All right, I got you!
I don't know. All I know is I'm hiding behind this now. Yes, I think that's about it. Hey, bro, this is mine. Get the f- this is my shield, damn it.
What?
You just break that? Why would you break that? Why are they downstairs?
I don't know.
What the hell are you doing?
It's my shield.
I'm not above shooting you in the face.
I'm not above shooting you to get out of my shield.
It's my shield.
It's my shield, Riley. I put it down.
Riley, goddamn it. It's my fucking shield, bro. God.
If it's your shield, why can I do this?
I'll just go over here, then.
Oh my god.
He's got a
He's shield. Dead. He is dead.
Oh, your friend is the one that's taking the shield. That's the thing.
Yeah. Oh, it's all behind us.
Is Matt also watching the stream?
Yeah, he's right here.
We got two viewers, Sean.
It's not
Jesus. Fun. That's the most we've
ever had. No, it's not. But no one knows that besides you.
It's not even. You're not supposed to be watching the stream. The stream is just for recording.
I don't know what their team's doing. Wait, is it just me and you?
Oh, really?
Oh, they're shooting us with the room to your left, Sean.
Oh. Oh, shit. Sean.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Our last operator standing. Oh, that was anticlimactic. 4 KIA.
You're anticlimactic.
Damn. Is that the match right there?
I don't know.
No.
Yeah, I guess we've won all both where we've attacked. Fuck. Good thing we're defending again.
No, Matt, that's not a good thing. That's the opposite of a good thing.
We're defending again?
I say same place. Which I don't think that? Council meetings. I don't think there's really a better place to defend on this one for the bombs. I mean, we got destroyed in garage. They're the dude with the huge shield that you just can't kill.
Yeah, that's right, kind of right.
Secure the bomb.
Alright.
I kinda wanna stay in this one now.
God, I really want a pizza right now.
I'm staying in the big room this time.
Door is secure!
I say we reinforce, like, these walls.
Which ones?
These walls, so you can't shoot.
Well, we gotta reinforce the big room. It's too open if you don't. There's nowhere to defend.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds
left. Oh shit, I forgot to give everybody armor.
Barricading door. It's too late now.
Might as well get it for myself.
These are like jammers so people can't place remote explosives. Why the hell would we... Oh, they're all breaking through to get it, man. Oh shit.
Just me.
Has it found the bottom of the main room?
Yeah. Sure.
I'm gonna buy batteries and give some to you. I'm hanging up lights. And they need to
dump them. Riley, I thought you were in here.
You ever need anything?
Thank God. Freaking... Let us know if you need any help in there, Matt.
Well, shield guy's trying to break through, but our friend just came up behind him and butt-fucked him.
That's good.
Yeah. Actually, it was pretty good. I was worried that I was going to be screwed. Or for once, the guy who was running around actually did something.
Oh? Oh.
What was that?
Did they smoke you?
Maybe. They might have smoked us, Matt.
Maybe? Do you know? Or do you not?
I don't know.
Do you see any fucking smoke in front of you?
Well, I mean, it could be smoke.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with Riley here. It was kind of smoke, but kind of not.
Who's to say?
Yeah.
Who's to say, Matt?
I know it sounds ridiculous, Matt, but it did happen.
There's this girl that used to go to my high school, but, like, dipped out maybe her, like, sophomore year and, like, went to a different school. But she's fucking engaged. She's been engaged for a few months. To a kid that's my fucking age. What? That is so weird.
That's interesting.
I hate everything.
Okay. What is Hellraiser doing?
What is fucking G-Fracker doing?
Op 4, last operator standing.
I feel like this is the point at which we should rush him.
I'm just watching all the cameras. I need to see him. Maybe he's not playing or something.
I've been spotted.
I think he was right above us, Riley. Is he in there?
No, I got fucking shot by our own guy.
Oh, really? That's good.
Oh, he's... Oh! That was amazing. I hope it replays what I just did. Yeah.
Nice.
God.
I jumped out the window.
Hard-fought victory. I'll play that team again.
That's a good match.
Rematch unavailable.
Huh?
What's unavailable?
Rematch.
Oh.
Not for me.
Yeah, I can still vote.
I am not able to vote.
You guys, well, maybe you should get registered.
Approaching the end of Star Trek Next Generation.
Are you sad?
Yeah, I'm very sad.
Deep Space Nine.
I am excited for Deep Space Nine.
You should have started it in between, like I was telling you to.
Matt, how close are you to the end of Star Trek?
I got like 10 more episodes.
If you do the chronological order, Matt, not only is
are
it
you gonna do Voyager
appropriate,
next, or you can do DS9?
Riley, he has to do DS9 next, comes next chronologically.
Where does Voyager fit into it? Is it before?
It's Voyager is by far the last one.
Really? Okay. Yeah. Well, then you get the new bullshit one.
Not chronologically, though. But if you would have watched it in like the, you know, interlaced order, not only is it more accurate, you also it's less of a hard transition.
Yeah, but I don't know. I didn't think my mom was gonna go for it.
Oh yeah, maybe. I guess that makes sense.
But then I brought it up to her after we should have started, and she was like, "Oh, I would have been up for that." And I was like, "Well, here we are." Oh well.
I mean, it doesn't really matter that much, but there's like a few points where it kind of like ties in, and you kind of want to do it. But
am I the party leader?
Matt is, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Because I left.
Why?
Because it wasn't loading.
Okay. Is everybody back in the menu?
Yes. I am. Yes. I'm still in the menu. Are you loading now, Riley?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Only 30 more minutes.
I feel like...
Watch me whip. Watch me mayonnaise.
The problem is we're probably going to have to get off soon.
Whip. Mayonnaise.
It's really unfortunate. I hope we can all play tomorrow night.
Yeah, I can.
Me too.
I'll be able to put, like... later, since tomorrow is my last day of school for the week. And I should have most of my homework done that I need to have done. So.
Cool.
I gotta work on my speech, but then I'm gonna practice in the car on the way up to Marquette. Because what else do I have to do?
The way to Marquette?
Yeah, I'm going to visit Eric. We're playing their first home hockey game. And they said that it's going to be real rowdy. So I said I'd be there. Where do we want to defend? Armory. So yeah, Sean, next weekend, go see The Martian.
Oh yeah, sure. We should go to that theater.
Yeah. Oh man, Riley doesn't even know. Have we told? We didn't tell Riley about
that. No, movie. I guess we didn't.
About what?
Oh my god.
We went to see this like Barricade the World Arcade Fire documentary thing with Kate and her friend. But it was this theater in, I think it was it Elgin?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was Elgin. It was, like, awesome. It had these, like, awesome leather seats that went back and you could lay in them like a bed.
Oh, that one. The, is that Marcus Theaters?
Yep.
Yeah.
It was really cool.
I've been there.
That's sick as fuck.
Yeah.
It's really weird too, because you wouldn't expect Elgin to have something that nice.
Yeah, I
know, right?
It's like, oh, Elgin, what the fuck is that for?
Oh my god. Now it's at 32 minutes? 33 minutes!
Well, that's unfortunate.
How much actual, like, file is left, like?
Almost a gigabyte.
Oh, wow.
Shit.
Ow.
Oh, I didn't place down armor, dude. Barricade active! Why'd that guy just break it down? Alright, I guess he wanted to get out.
I'm confused. Oh, here I am. I figured it out. I think I'm gonna go downstairs and like eat some food and just try to pass the time. Instead of just sitting here watching the bar move.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Right, is there anywhere else in here to reinforce, or is it all?
No, there's nowhere else. Sorry.
Oh. Well, there it is, I guess.
Chan, go put a shield down.
Okay, like, right here, you think?
Chan, look behind. Just turn around. Oh. I don't want to... I'm serious. Turn... Chan...
We didn't reinforce the ceiling, did we?
You can't reinforce the ceiling, can you?
You can. You have to go up, like, above where it is, though.
Are you sure you have to do that?
We need to watch. They're starting to do some shit. They're coming that way.
Alright, they took out the camera. So... Oh shit, Sean.
I was being dumb.
Fuck, I can't help. Oh, shot everyone in the head.
Sometimes you gotta be dumb.
Is that supposed to be some sort of Joker phrase? Because it's not.
No, it was just supposed to be like a cheeky, like kind of like a... Oh, I was being stupid, but sometimes you gotta do that to get the job done. Kind of thing. We got fused. Somebody's game is really loud.
Not mine.
You hear that, Riley?
That loud either.
Can you hear it, Riley?
Can I hear what?
Could you hear, like, all the explosions in the chat?
No. Well, yeah.
No or yes? Which one?
I could, yeah.
Okay, so it must be Matt's game, though.
Son of a bitch.
Oh. Mine isn't that loud, though. I have it way quieter than it usually is.
Well, I could really hear it. I don't know why, but...
Maybe Skype is like a sensitivity thing that I need to set.
Maybe, but I feel like it was doing it in Mumble as well.
Do you guys see that sweet kill I had?
What the fuck? I had to use my backup guy.
I didn't, man, but first time ever. I believe that it was sweet. Yeah, I'm using Twitch. I don't even like Twitch. Why did I buy Twitch?
Because you need a backup for when you can't use your regular one.
But she has, like, this, like, car thing that I don't even like. Although, that remember that one time those guys distracted us and just wrecked us?
Yeah.
Well, I'm this big fucker, so I'm not really sure what I'm going to do.
Oh my god, here comes the chips again.
Cheez-Its, and they're almost gone, too.
Or is it Riley?
Riley, is that you?
Yeah.
God damn it. I can't even tell the difference. You're the same.
Yeah.
What do you mean you're the same?
Graham does the same shit with bags of chips.
Hey, you know. I respect that.
I don't at all.
Yeah, we don't. That's the problem here.
Also, Matt, you're at about 28K bitrate audio right now.
I mean, they're not in the basement.
They're on the third floor.
I'm not sure why. I guess that's Skype.
I think the connection in my basement sucks.
Yeah, Matt, you turn into like a muffly person.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to the location.
How do you eat and play at the same time? Doesn't your controller get gross?
No.
I don't get it either.
They're
cheese sticks.
They're not fishy.
But still, they get like salt or whatever on your hands.
No.
Yeah, they do.
You wipe it off.
Shit off at this point.
Guys, let me go in first. We'll go. Wow, I like this guy.
And you were complaining about it just a while ago.
Protect the bio container. One off, four remaining.
I think we kill all five or four of them. Good job, that guy. Killed up front.
Ow!
God, the audio is such a fucking train wreck right now.
Yeah, that's how Skype is.
Faint guitar in the background, Riley eating chips really loudly, and you sound like a robot.
Master bedroom. Off the master bedroom.
And where do you want to go?
Armory.
Oh. Shit.
It's okay.
We need to protect the
audio. Is a train wreck.
I mean, I think it's. I don't know. Something changed, man. Or, like, is your computer downloading something or some shit?
Nope.
Because it was fine before.
Let me reinforce some stuff.
You can just fucking lock me out.
We reinforce, maybe? No?
10 seconds.
Is this the only one?
5 seconds left. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
They're located.
Yeah.
All reinforcements are deployed.
Who's, is it a guitar? Graham playing guitar, or is it?
Yeah.
Watch out there, Sean.
I don't actually mind the guitar. The guitar is probably the best part.
Yeah, cool.
Shit.
What the fuck is going on? Uh-oh. Oh my god. I'm slowing my bleeding, but I'm bleeding. I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm alive.
I shot you with the healing pistol.
Nifty. What the fuck? Audio is going to shit.
I mean, you sound fine.
I mean, Matt, he sounds like a fucking...
Yeah, it's mostly just Matt. Matt, could you take the wet towel off of your microphone?
What?
Take the wet towel off of your microphone.
I'm sorry, it's just Skype's fault for being a shitty program.
I don't think it is Skype's fault. You always say that it's Skype's fault, but I don't think that it is. Maybe you need to change your settings or something like that.
I was looking. No, like, voice settings.
My God, is it only two of us left, Matt?
Yeah. I'm dry! Oh, I'm
stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. We're victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Got him.
Wow.
That was nice, Riley.
Why the fuck is it watching you?
The voice setting is literally just preferences audio video, man.
Oh, I didn't check preferences.
What an idiot. Didn't check preferences.
I don't know what else I'm supposed to... what settings are there? It's just asking me where my microphone's coming from. Maybe we'll go in advanced. Nope. Well, it's a good thing that it basically doesn't have any tools. Just.
Alright, well, why don't you leave and come back? I'll call you.
Okay. Alright, is that better?
No.
Yeah, didn't think so.
It's a little bit better.
Probably just my connection to my basement bad. I mean, there's no other way for me to do it.
Yeah, but why would it be better in other stuff?
I don't know.
You could always go with my idea of running an Ethernet cable from your actual Comcast thing.
My laptop, right?
What?
I mean, doing that with my PS4 is not going to help my voice right now.
Well, you could do it to both.
I could, but then my... there's just going to be Ethernet cables all over my basement.
That's true.
I like things looking...
Well, I mean, okay. What you really should do is actually turn on the Wi-Fi on that... I mean, you already have it set up. It's just a waste not to be using it. You should just turn on the Wi-Fi on that Comcast thing, then you just be able to connect to that, and it's literally in the next room. You're just you're using.
I'll do it between matches.
What?
I'll do it between matches.
Oh, well, I mean, do you know how to do it?
I mean, how freaking it be?
I can't really hear what you're saying too well. Also, Riley is shuffling so many chips over you. It's so loud.
Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna have to brain it.
They're gone, it's fine.
Fucking good.
I don't understand how they're loud unless you're literally holding the bag up to your mouth and the microphone.
Well, no, the microphone's inherently close.
Inherently close?
Alright, is it not loading for you guys?
No, nope. It's not.
Then go look at my Comcast router.
Yeah. I'll look at the settings online so I can try and guide you through it.
It loaded.
Did it?
We need to locate a bomb.
Planted.
Yeah, loaded. Guys, it loaded.
Are you still here? Yeah. All you should have to do is log into the Comcast thing that I told you how to log into a while ago, Matt, and you can just turn on the Wi-Fi.
Yeah. I think I changed the login to be, like, turn remember.
I mean, really, I don't know. You should have done that a long time ago. It would have solved a lot of your problems with the PS4.
They're not on the top floor.
Honestly, it pisses me off that Comcast does that shit and they don't even tell you what you're doing. Like, they should have told you about that.
They're in the basement, they're in the garage.
They never ever told me the modem is now out there.
Yeah, because they're fucking.
They also never asked us if we wanted to put it in a different fucking spot. Like, why would I want it there?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's actually kind of beneficial if you're having all your shit down there, but.
You can go in the garage?
I don't even know where are they.
Yeah, sure. I didn't reinforce it, so let's go in.
Nope.
Alright, Sean, blow it.
It's not me, it's somebody else.
Me, oh. Chad Blatt?
Yep.
You have located a bomb.
Oh.
That didn't happen.
Did you kill another guy?
Yeah, I killed an enemy.
Down to one, blue four.
By yourself.
Oh, shh. Damn it, guys, what the hell? Why didn't you tell me you died? I wasn't paying attention.
So if we're alive, then you cannot pay attention to the game. That's what you're saying.
Maybe I'm just not connect. I think the Wi-Fi is working. I just think I'm not connected.
Well, you should connect to it.
How can you not be connected to your Wi-Fi?
Well, apparently I have two Wi-Fis.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell you for the longest time.
Oh, that I do too at my house, but...
Yeah, me too.
What place? Yeah, sure.
I really should set up so that it's like actually secure. It doesn't have any password on it.
Interesting. What is it called?
It's just Xfinity Wi-Fi.
Yeah, that might be a guest one. Are those the only two?
Well, I mean, the only one that I see is my regular Wi-Fi and then Xfinity Wi-Fi.
Yeah, then you want to connect to the Xfinity one, probably.
Is there somewhere that I can see and, like, change the name or something? Or?
Yeah, but, I mean, you have to go into the settings on the router for that.
Well, yeah, that's where I am.
Oh, okay. It should be in there, just under, like, wireless or something.
Hardware, Wi-Fi. I'll keep looking.
Ideally, you want to put it on a different channel than your other routers on. Yeah. But... You'll probably have to rejoin the call and stuff if you switch Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I'm mad. But I'm gonna wait until probably after the match.
Okay.
Because I want to change it to have like a name and stuff.
Okay.
Oh shit, there's armor. Armor! Everybody, armor! Armor!
You really gotta stop forgetting about that.
Oh, what the hell? Why?
Oh, I thought the armor was over in the other room.
Jeez, just get in the room and shut the door.
All right, I am. Matt, do you want to get in here?
Yeah, I'll get in there. I'll board it up.
You're not gonna make it.
Wow, nice.
Well, stop looking going into the room that's next.
Fuck those guys, they can deal with it.
Oh shit, dude. Somebody's just transferred into this.
Sean, what the? Oh jeez. Oh jeez.
I thought I could get him.
Oh shit.
Oh, he was lagging all over the place.
Matt, you have that window covered? Oh, Oh shit. Okay.
I'm dead.
Good. Good.
Let's see.
Scheisse.
Advance. That's where I need to go.
Oh crap, I missed my opportunity.
Boat management. No.
Fuck. No.
God damn it.
Actually, no, fuck it. I'm doing the big guy.
I guess I'm being thermite then.
Nice. Man, I haven't listened to my
song in a while.
I just listened to it now and I'm back into it. It's always good when you listen to your song and you know that feeling
he's
you get.
He's trying to say something.
Do you know that feeling when you listen to like other songs that are really good and like they give you chills?
Yeah.
I'm getting that with my song and I'm really happy about it.
They call that ASMR or whatever. ASMR.
Hey, Riley, I got a good song I actually just recorded today, but I'm trying to figure out how to make it less intense. Got a cool chord for that. I like it. They're up there.
Oh god.
Hey guys, we found it. I'll see him here, Matt.
But Deshaun, now I'm not sure. Now it says private Wi-Fi network. Call insertion the call GPT2, which falls.
What?
So it's, like, it says the name is like home E2C2 under the private network option.
Uh-huh.
So is that the name that the one I want to connect to?
Yeah.
I never even fucking knew that was ours. I've seen that for probably like years.
Yeah, that's yours. That's what you want to be connected to.
Let's go on the roof and go down through like one of the glass vents.
Okay.
Ooh,
I'm going in the front.
I know what we should do. Or I know what I'm gonna do.
The Xfinity Wi-Fi, Matt, it is coming from that router, but it's like a guest thing where they can't like connect to any of like your network or anything like that, just, you know, for the internet.
Yeah.
That was one of our guys down there. Now they're both dead.
That was me. Help.
Oh,
John.
So is there somebody there?
This is me.
I know. Is there somebody there trying to kill you is what I'm asking.
Not in the immediate vicinity.
Oh, God. Well. Jesus Christ. That's a replay right there.
What the hell? I have my shield. Shit. I didn't shoot him though.
God damn it.
You have dropped the diffuser. Blue 4 has been eliminated.
That one's on channel 1.
I mean, the channel isn't really that important, for now at least.
I'll pick like 10. I doubt.
I think generally network. You want to do 11, 6, or 1.
11 it is.
The baseline I added really ties everything together, Matt. That was a good suggestion.
Can you resend it to me?
Yeah.
Because I know I have it. I never got a chance to listen to it. And I want to.
There's some parts I really like. I'm really fucking into some parts of it.
Alright, hold on. I'm going to change Wi-Fi right now, so I'll be back.
Okay.
Yo.
Hey.
Hey, I guess we just installed
the game.
You're right, Sean. That was an amazing guess.
Well, don't make patronize me.
I was actually shocked that you guessed that.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Should we? Well, I guess Matt's the host, so we kind of have to stay until he gets back.
I like how they have the warning about people having seizures before you start playing.
It's a very serious condition. Epilepsy, man.
Why do you sound like you're saying it's not a serious condition?
Yeah, it sounds like you're making fun of everyone with epilepsy. Like,
yeah, Riley.
I'll have you know, my dog has epilepsy. No joke.
Teddy?
Yeah. Poodle has epilepsy.
Does it wear a thunder jacket?
No, Blackie had epilepsy too.
So, Sean, does this sound any better?
It sounds way better.
Alright, I don't like how the new iPhone update changes the font of the lowercase letter.
Yeah, it weirds me out. Matt, we should probably back out because Graham's game finished.
Oh, cool. Yeah, let's back out. We need to locate. So, Graham, how many Sufjan Stevens songs do you know? Because you played like 5 or 6 different ones there.
Oh, yeah. I was trying to sit as far away from
the last one there. I can't. I know it's on Michigan. Yeah, that's the first song.
Yeah, that's Flint.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, invite me, Matt, because I left prematurely.
It's super easy to play on piano, too. It's really fun. That's how I learned it on piano first.
So.
Do you guys do Terrorist Hunt? Because that sounds sick as fuck.
No, it's not. It's not.
Really? That's weird, because I want to hunt terrorists.
We might want to start with it just to, like, get him knowing the game.
We could. I mean.
I'll jump in. I'll be fine.
I think Graham's capable enough of jumping, especially when there's 3 other of us.
All right. Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't know about that, but we'll see.
Okay, well, just have faith in me for one. Like, damn.
All right, is everybody in?
I'm joining right now.
I actually think he's in.
Yeah. Am I in? Yeah. I don't see you guys' names.
It's on the top left corner.
See?
Oh, that's fucked.
Icons.
Oh, yeah, Riley, of course. I'll accept this one.
Oh, man, I'm probably not going to tell. Oh, there's an error.
God damn.
Yeah, me too.
I'm probably not going to tell my parents that we now have a second Wi-Fi, so I can just use it myself.
Probably a good idea.
Have it just be, like, uncontested.
I mean, it'll probably only work that well in the basement.
Yeah.
You should name it Matt Only. Mom, Dad, fuck off.
That won't be suspicious at all.
And yeah, and then they'll have no idea.
I should name it after, like, my neighbors or something. Like,
well, that's a great idea. Thought it was your neighbors, didn't you?
I did.
Yeah.
But I renamed it Downly Wi-Fi B.
Oh. Well, now they'll know.
You fucked up. I doubt my parents even know what Wi-Fi is, basically.
Wi-Fi?
Oh, yeah. We got Jay Carter on our team.
Oh. Interesting. Oh, he left. He was like, I can't be with this other Carter. Get me out of here.
Now choose your attacker?
Oh yeah, you probably have to be recruit.
I'm a recruit. I'm SAS. What's the best weapon? The AR-33 or the?
What is the other choice?
The M590. Shotgun.
Just pick whatever you want. Oh, probably not shotgun. I would just pick a regular.
Yeah, I wouldn't pick a shotgun.
All right, I'm gonna do the AR-3.
Does the timer say 0 for you guys?
How important are breach charges?
Pretty.
Fairly important, yeah.
So I should do that over smoke grenade?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
And then a frag over a stun?
No, I'd take a stun.
That's pretty fucking weird, but I'll go with that. That's fine.
I'd say a stun's way more effective than a frag grenade in this.
There's only one player, guys, on their team.
Are we in a game right now?
I think we might need to back out. Oh, or not?
We're having some issues.
Oh, What the fuck is going on? I'm so confused.
I'm so glad because now my Wi-Fi on my phone will finally work well in the basement. Jesus Christ, this is so good.
Well,
the more you know.
Yeah.
Right, I think we should back out of this because this doesn't look
back
like
out,
the start.
Back out, Matt. I guess
well, you guys, everybody has to back out.
It says host migration.
Yeah, just press. Back out of the game, Graham.
I don't know, it's not letting me.
Press start and then options. Go to return to menu and press confirm.
Oh, it's confirm.
Yeah, the matchmaking's kind of fucked right now. But
it's been working all right
back
lately.
To Matt, invite.
I did invite you.
Okay, cool.
I'm in it, right?
Yeah, you are. So Sean, is it like night and day with my voice type difference?
Oh yeah,
yeah. I mean, compared to what it was before you switched it,
it was like you had a paper bag over your head.
No, I was not exaggerating when I said it sounded like there was a wet towel on your mic.
A hey, wet we got towel integer on his 3433.
You said a wet towel on his leg?
His mic.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot more sense. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Int. Can't convert straight to int implicitly.
Guys, I kind of want to be in the thing so we can shit talk.
You can't hear the other team.
That's bullshit.
I mean, if you want to get your PSN mic out and shit talk to them, go ahead.
Yeah.
Oh fuck! I forgot we're on Skype. God damn it, guys. Why you make my life so hard?
Well, you know. I just like to see you struggle.
What the fuck are these guns?
Yeah, it's different
barbed,
when you're
barbed
defending.
Wire, deployable shield.
Everything's way
deployable
different
shield.
When you're defending. Yeah,
that's pretty good.
Barbed wire is terrible, in my opinion. I mean, I guess it works. It slows you down, but I don't know.
I'm pretty confused still.
When shit hits the fan, I'd say a deployable shield is much better.
There's a lot of shit you have to choose at the beginning that doesn't make a lot of sense, but you'll understand
it. You'll
get
used to it soon.
So is this like search and destroy?
Yeah, basically.
So if I die once, it's over for everyone?
Yeah. Well, no, just for you.
Oh. Yeah, just for you.
Oh. Well, I would assume you guys would lose too.
Basically, it's...
Oh. We all die when we lose. The bomb's
protected. Cheeky.
Which is pretty...
All right, armor is going down now.
Graham, so basically right. It's just we have two bombs, and we have to defend them from the other team. Everybody has one life. We like reinforce walls and stuff. They have breach charges, that kind of thing. Everybody has their little gadgets and stuff, but then
okay. I don't know how to breach stuff, so.
Well,
yeah,
we don't breach
we
because
don't
we're
have
defending.
Any
defending.
Can I barricade stuff?
A door. And it'll say, like, hold triangle, or not triangle, square.
10 seconds left.
Yeah, see? There you go.
Found a bomb. 5 seconds left.
Where are the enemies?
So, right now, they were driving around in, like, the little reconnaissance car things, and they had to, like, find the bomb. They did find it, so they know where we are, and they're going to come directly for us instead of having to search the house.
I'd say they find it 9 times out of 10.
Yeah, it's not that hard to find.
Can I barricade everything?
You can probably only barricade one thing.
I've barricaded 4 things as of right now.
Well, the
doors you can
over.
Do unlimited.
Reinforcing, I'm talking about.
The walls, you can only do one when you're a recruit, and you can do
Graham.
2 once you're an operator.
Do you want to get in this room with me over here? Yeah.
Yeah, is this what we have to defend?
Oh shit, they're coming in right here. Oh, they got a shield. Fuck. They're coming in this room, guys.
They're shooting me.
Which one?
Me and Riley will stay put until you guys...
Need help.
Help.
Well, I would say we need help. Well, maybe not. I don't know. How do I throw a grenade?
Oh.
The fuck? I just put down a shield. I'm so confused. Barbed wire? Fuck. How do I throw a grenade?
It should stay on the bottom of your screen.
I'm trying to spot them for you guys. So that...
Shit, they smoked us.
I'm gonna keep spotting them. So,
can I spot them?
No, you have to be on a camera to spot them.
Okay.
I'm watching one outside right now since it doesn't seem like they're coming for.
Killed. You guys should probably go help.
I got the window covered. So. All
right, Sean, take that outside camera and just keep spotting them.
Okay.
Why is it on fucking burst? Why is my gun on burst?
Change it with up on D-pad.
I can't really spot them from the camera, man.
Oh, what the?
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay.
Guys,
I just got shot in the face.
This is not fucking good at all.
One move, four operator remaining. This game is pretty confusing.
Fucking honestly.
Bro, they're coming up the spiral staircase. I'm spying them.
It's all you, Riley.
Using a bomb. Disable their diffuser.
Well, let's see what I can do here. Nope, I can do nothing, apparently. Blue 4 KIA.
Good job, everybody. I think that was a good round.
Yeah. That was him killing you?
Yep.
Yep.
That's weird. Oh, I got a 70. Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
C minus.
What?
C minus.
Oh, I'll take a C minus.
Graham, you want to actually confirm your loadout, and then there's some more things you can pick. Yeah, there what? You go. Never mind. You got it.
You can be girls. That changes everything.
Yeah.
I would have been a girl.
Well, you have to unlock them.
Fucking of course.
The girl sucks anyway. She didn't have very many good gadgets.
She's got some sick ass sneakers on. That's a fact. You guys see those sneakers?
That's true. That's true.
Sneakers aren't gonna win us the game.
We need to locate them.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure. What is going on?
So this is the part where we go inside the house and look for the bomb.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever done.
They're not on the bottom floor. Or the middle.
The basement? Floor.
I'm going to check the basement. Bounce.
Oh, jump cooldown.
Don't look like they're in basement either. Yeah, they're upstairs.
They are upstairs.
Yep, they're upstairs. They're upstairs. I'm still alive, what do I do?
Still alive.
Just gotta wait till...
I got jammed.
5 seconds. I say we get onto the roof, go down through one of the glass things.
Okay. Sounds good to me. First
thing we're doing.
Pretty sexist stuff. That the girl's wearing sneakers, actually, now that I think about it.
Alright, Graham, so we just want to go up this way.
I've been spotted.
They're just looking at us with the cameras.
Where is the camera out here? Oh, there it is! You fucker!
Guys, how are you getting up?
You just go up to the wall and look up and hold X.
Oh, the other guy's trying to...
Which way are we going in?
Let me check out this way real quick. Alright, you want to do something sick?
What? Oh, that's cool. I like what you're going for there.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, they saw us. They saw us.
Damn it. Fuck, I'm dead.
Your body is just dangling.
I'll hop on a can, damn.
Should I repel or?
Probably not. Yeah, anyway.
Damn it! Oh, he got put away! Didn't he?
Who left the chat?
I don't know.
Wanna check?
Well, I think I actually left.
Oh, okay. Four operator remaining.
O'Reilly, it's all up to you.
Again.
The diffuser has been secured. You must recover the diffuser.
Oh shit, that I had the diffuser?
Yeah, I guess you did.
Shit. Come on, move you bastard.
What is he doing though?
Shit! Ah.
He came behind you.
Ah, damn it.
I mean, you didn't really have a chance. It's like 1 on 5.
Let's do something really cool and I'll fucking die.
It was cool, it just didn't work.
Oh, I got 70 again. Nice.
Something might be ass. The small.
Yeah, no, that's your overarching score.
Oh, oh fuck.
Where are we going?
Maybe garage this time.
I was gonna think that.
Maybe we can get inside that truck.
Oh yeah.
I guess. Yeah, we gotta reinforce the garage door, and then. Oh no. Garage is tricky also.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of garage.
I'm not either, but we got destroyed upstairs last time. Middle kind of sucks. Alright, armor's going down now, so make sure you come and pick it up. We should all get the other one you go get armor.
I barricade this. I don't really know what I'm barricading or why I'm barricading. I've been spotted.
Yeah, they have those little cars.
Oh yeah, that's right.
5 seconds left.
Yeah, friendly fire is a very real thing in this.
Did you get armor, Graham?
Just to be aware of.
You don't really need to barricade anything up there. We're just gonna be down here, mostly.
Fuck, I accidentally deployed that thing.
The shield?
Yeah, I can pick it up there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is... I just set a marker on accident? What is that?
It's just for if you wanna...
It's like a countdown timer. If... In case you're not, like, talking to people, you can still... It's like a set countdown. Oh, which I think's pretty useful.
Yeah, I mean, you probably want to put your shield down somewhere a little bit safe. Where you can get a... Oh, they're breaching the garage. They did they the thermite.
How to put the shield down, I forgot.
L1. They got a shield guy coming in the garage.
Here, Sean, just back off. I can...
Well, I'm behind a shield pretty far away, but...
I'm 100% trapped behind my shield in the corner.
You can vault over if you need to.
Oh, sick.
We got a drone.
Where are you, man? I couldn't see you.
I'm on the other side of the wall from you.
Pretty nervous right now.
He's just sitting there. Oh my... He killed me somehow with the shield? Oh, okay. He hip-fired me literally across the entire
room. Yeah, I know.
I'm in the back room, guys.
Fuck that.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. We're fucked. Guys, if you can at all help, I'm in the back room, bleeding to death. There's guys at the door, though, so... Never mind.
You melee. I'm gonna melee this motherfucker today. I'm mailing this motherfucker.
Oh my god.
Swear to god. Oh!
Watching Graham just now was the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Did you see me get that kill though?
Yeah, I saw. That was awesome.
Didn't try to punch that dude. The
bomb diffuser. I was sick. I don't know how they didn't kill you right away.
Yeah, that was a sick life. That was some bullshit that guy didn't die, though.
Yeah. Matt, about to ram through this. It's an invisible gun on my screen. Jesus Christ, he really did!
No! Oh. Fuck that! Oh, I had that!
That, the shield fucked you. It was the shield that fucked
I
you.
I almost got him too when he was aiming. Oh! God.
It was a great run, man. It really was.
Oh, I hate that when you almost clutch it and then you don't.
Yeah, so much letdown.
Riley, stop with the fucking chips!
It's not me.
Is he Graham?
It's me.
Oh.
Yeah.
It sounds exactly the same.
Somebody is always eating chips.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to go. I just finished one bag. I was about to go. Grab another. I want another bag of chips so bad.
Doesn't your controller get, like, greasy or something? Like.
Huh?
And you just play like that.
It doesn't get too bad.
I don't understand it at all.
I would rather die than let my controllers get me.
Matt, what did you ever do with that concert C I gave you?
I haven't done anything with it yet.
Yeah, but I gave you that middle C on the keyboard. What'd you do with that?
Yeah, I haven't done anything with that either. Although that sounds
about?
Better than the piano VST.
No, I just recorded some saxophone stuff for Matt and sent it to him.
I want to use it as like a really spacey kind of solo.
Kevin Spacey?
But just to see, though?
Well, no, I have a sampler that just, like, pitches it.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, that's why he just wanted this.
Are you guys going to the armory? That was
Yeah, because it just automatically pitches it to, like...
Wait, why do you defend it here? We lost that game already.
It'll be kind of, like, off if it's not... I don't know, it's just easier if it's, like, concert-y. Is that like does it like perfectly?
Name that song. Name it.
You just made that song just now?
No, I said name it.
Oh,
one more time.
It's a saxophone solo.
Through the fire and flames.
No, nope, not even close.
It's a sexy sax.
That one?
Nope.
Damn it.
The sexy sax man
song. Nope, you guys are thinking, no, that's down.
It's not a pop song, I'm assuming, right?
No, dude, it's that fucking... Guys, it's there's just the two of us.
Oh.
My heart will go on.
Actually, yes.
Oh, really? Is that what it was?
Yeah.
I got it.
Nope. Just kidding.
I guy's armor is going out.
Are you just kidding or are you just kidding now? I think that was really it.
No, it wasn't. It's just the two of us by Grover Washington Jr.
Who's that?
Oh, Grover Washington.
You're
huh?
fucking with me. It really
no,
was.
No, Grover
just,
Washington
really
is
was,
the guy.
Yeah, Grover Oxen Jr. is super good.
It really was through the fire and flames.
I absolutely like him.
Uh-huh. No, Sean, it wasn't. God.
Alright, I think you're just...
I was thinking Paul Desmond.
Trying to get in my head.
I'm confused.
Why
I'm
the
trying...
hell is that guy up there?
Because he's gonna get fucking killed.
We got a drone in here.
That's fine.
And kill it where it go.
Well, it's, you know, he is James R. Morey, so probably he's gonna die. Because Morey is death in Latin, in case you were wondering.
It's a fun fact.
You know.
Yeah.
Alright, they're coming in that way.
The Moreys, you know.
Hence, Memento Mori.
God dang! The hell was that?
Shield guy.
That's such shit, too.
Okay. Are shields, like, the most overpowered thing in this game? Because it seems like all you need is a shield and a pistol.
Yeah, it's true.
You have to have two people to kill the shield people, basically.
Oh, unless I almost killed him, Matt. If you can lure him a little closer. Oh no, they're coming in over here too.
Oh fuck, I got killed.
I mean, that's pretty dumb. Nice.
Yeah, I think so too. A lot of people have complained about the shields. I mean, you can deal with them. You just need more than one person, which is the problem.
I mean, I think it would even be better if there was only one character like that, but there's multiple for some reason.
Yeah. I mean, it's overkill when you can seriously have three people on a team with shields.
Yeah. And it's one of those things where it's, like, clearly the best option, but I don't even want to do it because I don't think it'd be fun.
Yeah, I don't think they're fun. Yeah. I think they're boring.
Yeah.
Yeah, tomorrow's only Thursday. Fuck. I feel like now I just, like, live for Sundays, like, the one day I don't have work.
Yeah.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
It sucks that you only get one day off a week.
Yeah, it does suck.
Basement?
Nope. Not this.
Damn.
You running into me, Graham?
On accident. You ran into me, technically.
No, you ran into me.
Well, I mean, if you want to talk technicalities, no, but that's fine.
Technically, you are the one who did the crashing.
I was going one way, and then you saw me. Master
bedroom?
No. I was going the one way, and then you came into my direction.
No, they aren't in master bedroom.
Why are there dummies with guns in this room?
They even have an option. It's a box up.
They're in the third one, the third floor.
What the fuck is this game? Why is that a thing? Why? What is going on?
It's like training, I guess, because if you notice, we're counter-terrorist agencies, but they on the other team are also counter-terrorist agencies. So, I don't know.
So there's no, like, war going on? Like, there's no life or death situation?
Well, you wouldn't think so, but then also on one of the maps, everything is on fire, so what do I know?
I feel like the way to go in this game is always just get on the roof.
You generally want to get on the roof. Guys, we're not even together. What are we all doing right now?
They're on the third floor room that's over here. I know that's where
I'm trying to figure out how to, like, repel and, like, just all this.
Should
things.
I put the grenade thing, Matt?
Mm. I'll put it over here. Yeah, put it in there, but don't
tell me when.
Yeah, come over here with me.
Okay.
There's no mini map. That's fucking brutal.
All right, do it now.
All right, one sec. Alright, now.
What was that?
I got
what
two of them.
I got one of them.
Well, let me go in first.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Alright, this is clear.
Maury's dead.
Of course he is.
Alright, we're gonna breach right there, Sean. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh shit, he's in the corner there.
Fuck, I thought he was down.
Oh, fuck.
Well, it's the doc guy.
Oh, yeah, I got him down, but he got himself back up.
How do I get you up, Sean?
Just come over to me and hold square. Oh. That was good, though. We almost...
Yeah. Damn. What a shot.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Across the map.
Yeah.
Shotguns really aren't that good, though.
Ooh, look who didn't finish at the bottom of the team. Oh, fuck, it's not over.
I would say...
I'd say workshop.
Yeah, I'd say workshop, too. The fuck is Bandit?
Oh, man, oh, man.
Bandit, like, also has a jammer, I believe.
Oh.
Oh, Bandit?
I'm gonna drop some armor down, so don't forget to pick it up. I'm gonna deploy in the same spot that Doc was last round.
Need to protect the biohazard container.
Alright, armor right here.
Let me get that good, good.
I like to think of Doc as Doc from Red vs. Blue.
Oh, I missed that show.
It's actually still going up.
Really? How many users have been, like, 15? Jesus.
14 now, I think.
No way.
Yeah. They've done 14 seasons. Or they're doing their 14th now.
Do you still watch it?
No. Well, I mean, I have watched it, but... Like, they're so... It just doesn't take very long to watch it, you know, but it's pretty short. So it was, like, a long time ago.
Oh, barbed wire. I totally forgot that I have that. I'm gonna lay that down. I don't know how to.
Are they currently trying to break in on the second floor?
Get in here, Mori. I'm gonna lock you out. What is he even doing? Position
device. You guys like the barbed wire I put down?
Yeah, it's good. Well, Mori, okay. Well, I didn't lock him out, and now this is what happens.
How do you get?
It's okay. You're fine. We're good for now. If you get him quickly.
Sometimes the pistol just doesn't work. It's not very reliable.
Why did he
trying to bring a Mori, car in? Shit. Are there a person coming up the stairs now? I keep marking them.
Okay.
Mori, you're
literally
in my way.
There's two people coming up the stairs now.
What, dude? What the?
I think there's one more out there. I don't know for sure. Oh wow, they killed each other. That's good. Oh no, we're clear out there.
I like this room. We should do this more often. Oh, they're coming through this. Oh, they're smoking us.
What the hell? How'd I die? He shot me? I didn't even hear anything.
I have a silencer.
Classic move.
Oh, Sean, move the camera to the left.
I'm not controlling a camera.
Yeah, you are.
I don't think so. I'm looking at a person.
Well, right now it says you're operating a camera.
Op 4, last operator.
All right, good. That guy's dead. They killed themselves somehow.
Is he coming in through here, or?
No, he's kind of shot there.
Trying to check the cameras. I don't see anybody. Hey, Graham, you can get to the cameras by pressing down on the D-pad.
Yeah, I see it. I'm looking down this, like...
And you can spot people that you see on the cameras by holding down triangle. That's how I was doing it.
This is cool. Very useful.
And so, like, when you're attacking, you can shoot out the cameras, which I do, like, all the time. It's fucked up. I don't want them to know where we are. I guess this guy's probably, like, AFK or something. So it looks like we're just going to have to wait it out.
Nonsense.
Oh, my God. Don't be crazy, Riley.
Oh, he's Riley behind me.
Four eliminated. Got him.
Jesus Christ.
So much for being AFK.
Good thing he has a horrible aim.
I feel like the shooting in this game, you're just like spraying and just hoping you're going to hit something.
Yep.
Well, there's a lot of the time you can't really see them. I feel like that's the problem, is just lack of visibility.
Mm-hmm.
Parking. I kind of hope they put it in the basement so we can go in through the ceiling.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
I'm trying to use a sick ass machine gun.
We could set up like charges and stuff to like distract them and then go in through the ceiling. Just like behind them.
Find the biohazard container location.
Please, basement. Please. I'll check basement.
I'll check upstairs.
I'll just ride around and look for cool shit. Good work. Oh, they're in the basement.
Yes! Alright, we're gonna be very, very particular about this.
Okay.
I got a ratty plan.
I should definitely put the grenade thing on the ceiling.
No. It's not what we like. Well, if we're going to make them think we're coming in everywhere else except the ceiling.
I like the idea, but what if they start poking their heads out and we get fucked while we're setting all this up?
Wait, so we're going where?
Because we're going to take out the cameras, that's why.
They could just pick the most inaccurate, slowest gun in the world.
They could just poke their actual heads out.
Ah, they're probably just going to hole up in there.
Where are their cameras?
Well, there's one. Let's see. Yeah, everybody.
You guys a sludge hammer?
Yeah.
That's sick as fuck.
That camera's done.
Alright. Watch out for the barbed wire, Matt.
Yeah, I know, but... The camera.
You shoot
My
me?
My bad.
Why?
I didn't mean to. I was shooting the barbed wire.
Oh shit, it's a guy. Fuck! Damn it, my plan!
I literally told you that was gonna happen.
Where is he?
I'm just gonna go and do this.
He's down at the lockers, just going through the ceiling. John, you know where it is.
Well, you'd think I do, but... Where is it?
It's in the room. No, the other one to your right. Yeah. It's in...
In here?
Left. Recharge is ready. It's in that room.
This one?
No. To the left.
I went in literally every other room.
Yeah.
Okay, Graham, right here. I'm gonna put some grenades and then we're gonna go in after that.
Do you have a breach charge?
No, I guess I don't. Do you have a breach charge, Graham?
I don't know.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's one.
Right, I'm blowing through my
enemies. Yeah, one back.
Yep. Alright, let's go. You wanna breach it?
Oh. Now what?
Hostile activity, neutralize the
threat. Oh, that corner. Don't be right.
Shit, I downed him. Since when is Mori on the other team?
No, he's on our team. He just fucking killed you.
Oh. Good.
To the right.
I fucking got him. Some bullshit.
Is it me?
This game.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh no. Four last stop standing. Jesus Christ.
You guys know where he is?
Probably in the room. There's a shield in the corner that's to your right inside that room.
Did the shield guard that I downed even get killed ever?
Did you guys go through the ceiling yet?
Yeah, they did.
There's a possibility that he's down right now, but I don't know.
Yeah, it's in there, really.
Yeah, I cannot wait for Battlefront.
You said that. Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's like a shield in there right behind there, so just be.
Didn't go through. Not on my screen.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Yes.
That was awesome, Riley. That was awesome.
You don't even know. Watch that 3-hour video.
I'm mad that we couldn't set up the ultra plan.
I told you they were going to be out there, and you were like, no, they won't be out there.
That was the clutch plan.
They shouldn't be out there. I said workshop.
Oh. I'm using the fucking P90.
Stargate. Go all Stargate on his ass.
I know, I'm forever going to associate the P90 with Stargate.
You can't not associate it with Stargate.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I have school tomorrow and it's 12:30. But...
Yeah.
Oh. What time do you have class?
10.
So what train are you taking?
8:17.
Well, that's kind of brutal. Well, what campus? The Loop or...
Loop. I never go up to Lincoln Park.
That's right. You said that. Lincoln Park is the shit, though.
Yeah, but it's, like, way farther away.
Yeah.
Plus, I like the Loop better.
I haven't been to the Loop campus. I haven't seen much of the Loop campus, I guess. It's only, like, 2 buildings, right? Or is there more?
Let's see. There's 4.
Oh, there's 4? Yeah.
What's Mori doing boring shit up down there?
Watch out, the barbed wire, watch
fucking
out.
Idiot.
Yeah, seriously.
The barbed wire doesn't hurt us, man.
Oh, thank God. Barricade in place! Oh, armor.
Oh, can anyone... No.
Nope.
Shitty place to...
Consider it here, then.
Wait, why did we go in this room?
Because this is the room we're defending.
Yeah, this is where the bomb is.
Come over here. You have much more cover over here.
Me?
Well, Graham, you should set up right in front of a window.
Oh.
Person is downed, but not good.
Oh, Graham, don't. No,
they're coming through this. They're coming through this one. They're coming through this one. The one that I just died in front of.
If you crawled a little bit further, I could have gotten you.
There's 3 of them out here. Nice.
Oh.
Hey, watch out behind you, Riley.
No, I got it, Riley. You watch the other door.
You guys can't see, like, any of them, and I can see all of them. Oh, God. God, they're coming in. They have a shield. They're coming in over here. I can't see the other door because
son of a bitch. They can shoot me. When they have the shield up. That's so annoying.
Oh. Fuck, I don't even know who shot me.
Yeah, watch out.
You could definitely see me and I could...
What? That's bullshit! You can just...
The guy with the shield just took out, like, fucking everyone.
That's bullshit. Like, what am I supposed to do against the shield?
Nothing.
Spray and pray.
Nothing.
No, I mean, spray and pray won't even do shit. Like, the shield covers their entire body.
Aim for the ankle.
I've tried. It literally covers like 100% of their body when they're looking at you.
You're not wrong.
You know, whatever. I don't care if I stay up late. It's not like there's anything going on tomorrow anyway.
I'll do like one more round.
Yeah. One, maybe two.
I'm getting pretty tired. I might only do one.
Alright, so it's just us against them, which is probably better than having Mori.
I kind of liked Mori.
Nah, he was a fuck.
Yeah.
Just only two maps.
Jasper.
Because I feel like I've only been on two maps, this and that other one.
There's only three in the beta, I think.
Yeah. Although we still haven't played on the best one. Which only gets played like 5% of the time, basically.
And it's the most fun.
I think so.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh, God, this earpiece just does a number on my ear. It gets so sore.
Yeah.
Are you using the PSM one?
No, I'm using just a normal iPod one, but it's getting so sore for some reason.
Oh, I hate the normal iPod ones. They're terrible.
They're bad. The PSN ones are way too big for my ear. They just rip it, like, open.
They just don't fit to your ear. They're just like a circle. Like, yeah. That is not the fucking shape of my ear.
Matt, when you say the regular iPod ones, are you talking about, like, the old ones or the new style ones?
I don't like any of them.
I think the new... I've always thought the new ones fit really well.
The new iPhone ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the new iPhone. I'm using an old one.
Yeah, I don't like the old ones. I think the new ones fit my ear really well.
Is anyone gonna come? Okay, I'll go to this one.
Oh shit, I forgot to put down armor. Everybody come get armor. Riley, I'll come in there with you.
Okay, I need armor. Shit.
Oh shit, car. Did we get it?
Yeah.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left. Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Bomb Matt, are you gonna come in the room now?
Yeah. I'll board it up.
Oh, I boarded. You guys boarded me out.
Oh wait, shit, Riley, I boarded you out. Sorry.
Oh.
Anybody gonna get in this room?
Damn
oh,
you.
Shit.
Oh, that's Graham. Oh. Son of a bitch. You're going to be all right, Remy. That was quick.
Yeah, that guy just tried to, like, Rambo in, it seems, like, without any of his team. Why are all of us in here?
I don't know what's
it
going on.
It just worked out that
way. I thought you guys were going to cover the other room.
I don't even know if I'm using my secondary or my primary gun.
One of them came in the other room, but I killed him.
Hey, I'm going to go and Sean.
Yeah, you go in there. No,
oh,
no, Grant, stay here. Stay here.
Okay, killed one of them with the shield who was going in toward you guys, I guess.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, they kind of did this, but it was a detriment to them. Build another.
Oh my god, Sean, going fucking beast mode.
Yeah, for some reason.
Get Fuck the this. Ace, Sean. Well, actually, I killed one, so you can't get the ace.
Riley. Are they still out there, Riley? Fuck that fucker.
Are you dead? Are you guys dead?
No, it's just this person has a shield.
Oh my god, you sniped him.
I can't feel my face right now with you.
I really don't feel that you should be able to use any pistols if you're also using a shield.
Yeah, like if you have a shield, you can't shoot.
Yeah, like it's kind of bullshit that you can shoot and use a shield. I mean,
I think it would make sense to, like, why is a shield the primary? Just have you have, like, let you have a primary gun, but the shield is a secondary, but you can't use them at the same time.
Yeah.
That'd make more sense.
How do you throw grenades?
You have to have a grenade.
Oh, you don't spawn with one?
No.
Well, no, some do.
It's either L1 or R1. It'll say at the bottom of your screen.
Interesting.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
I mean, I don't think frag grenades are particularly useful. Alright, so I doubt they're in lobby. Yep, not in lobby. Okay, I got shot, so.
Oh, shit, I see.
They're down here, I found one.
Downstairs?
Downstairs, there's one downstairs, yeah.
I say we go in through the, like, tech support room, then.
Yeah, I think so, too.
You know, push garage.
Pushing garage never ends well, it seems like.
Yeah. It's much easier to push through tech support. And we spawn close to tech support too, which is good. Your Twitch, not Fuse?
Oh, I think I just accidentally picked the wrong one.
Alright, now let me take out the camera. Oh good, they boarded it off. We don't need to worry about it.
Let me put my thing in here. Okay, they got one guy. Just one guy in this room. Just one guy. He's right outside the door right now. He just put barbed wire. He's not looking right now if you want to go through. Matt, right now, go. He's not looking. He's looking.
Where is
he? He's looking at me. He's looking at me right across the room. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Nice! That was awesome.
Good. Alright, who's got the defuser? Graham, you gotta put the defuse down.
On this thing, or?
Yeah, do it. Copy.
Reloading! No, why they give it to me.
It's random.
Sean, crawl back this way.
I'm crawling. Well, I mean, I can't really go across there, but
I'll keep you covered.
Nice.
Oh my god, what is happening?
Thought you said you were gonna keep me covered.
I was. I don't know where you got shot from. Alright, I got...
He started shooting me through the walls. He's shooting through the walls.
I got the defuser, guys. Keep going.
I'll cover this way. You guys cover the other way.
Oh shit.
Fuck, how did I not kill him?
Matt, can you get me or no?
Yeah.
Careful.
I gotta get you up.
There's just one of them. Nice.
Holy crap.
I wonder where he was.
That was pretty close.
Yeah. We did well, though.
Yeah. I can't believe that guy was distracted by my little thing.
He didn't even notice that we breached. Yeah.
You literally breached right behind him, and he didn't even care.
We did that the other day, too.
Yeah.
People just don't pay attention.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe we should go garage.
Yeah, let's do that.
All right, let's set everybody else up in the garage, and one person just watches the other bomb. Because that seems like that's what every other team does, okay. And we can never usually take garage. I can probably hold the other rooms.
I definitely can't.
How many people are we putting in each?
4 and 1.
Oh, shite. Okay.
Who's going to be the one?
I'll do it. I mean, I have, like, the heaviest armor, and I have a shield.
Okay.
Secure the bombs.
Or we could do, like, 3 and 2. Let's do 3 and 2. Here's armor.
Are we reinforcing garage?
Yeah. We have to reinforce garage for this to work, basically. Graham, if you have barbed wire, put it down right to the right of me. Right here. Okay. Good.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Plan
your
effects. 10 seconds.
Board everything up. Yeah, Riley, me and you will take that room, and the rest of you guys stay out in the garage area. Okay. Oh, Sean, wait, not yet. Alright.
Okay, whistling is actually very,
Who's whistling?
That is like
your music. You're going to want to get that.
Oh, sorry. Out.
Rather, there's a shield guy coming for us.
Which way?
He's going to come through the door to my left.
Okay.
Shot the camera. Just stay down, and let's see if I can get him.
Okay.
Bomb has been located by Op 4.
Fuck, my sound's gone. I think my game's going to crash here soon. Usually when the sound goes out...
Shit.
Game crashes. Yep, and then it just crashed. Well, that's good. Well,
fortunate.
I think I'm going to call it a night then.
Okay.
Alright. Sure.
It's an omen. God, that always fucking happens.
Thanks for behind us, Sean. See ya.
Oh,
I also have no idea where they are.
Yeah, Riley died.
I'm
yeah,
dead.
Riley, I
booted, and then everything went to hell. That's basically what happened.
Blue 4 eliminated. Mission failure.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay.
I'll see you guys.
Alrighty. See you later. Nothing like listening to your favorite backtrack of an anime.
What's your favorite backtrack?
My guess.
Full Metal Alchemist?
There you go.
Yeah.
Are you still in, Sean?
Yeah. Might as well finish the game.
Yeah.
Although we're probably going to get fucked.
Yeah. What if we bring it back?
It'd be pretty sweet.
Da da da.
We need to locate a bomb.
I'll search upstairs. Oh no, they're right here.
Are they on the first floor?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe he just came down the first floor.
Yeah, I don't see them down here.
I think they're on the third floor. No?
I don't know. Why? They're like boarding up everything.
The diffuser has been recovered. I have no idea. Locate
and defuse a bomb. Shit. Okay. Why don't we go up in the top floor first and make our way down?
Okay.
I'm just gonna... I'm not doing that fucking window shit that never works.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna blow this window.
Oh, yeah, they're upstairs.
They are?
Loading magazine!
I'm almost dead.
Okay, hold on, let me do something. I'm gonna do something real fast then. Don't die.
Okay. No, what, the guy was on the first floor who was shooting me. And he killed me.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession. Blue 4 last operator standing.
What floor are they on?
I honestly have no idea.
Oh my god, really? Okay, we got some intense music behind me. I think I can do this. Can you check cameras at all?
No, because we're attacking.
Oh shit. Fuck!
Well, it was a good try.
Not two of them. Hey, we're in the basement.
They were fucking sneaky bastards.
So this is match point. We can do this.
I'm so mad they took out the actual music player on the USB music player this update for PS4.
I never used it.
Need to use your drone.
I used it a few times. It was good. I liked it until they took it out.
Okay, I'll go upstairs. If you want to check? I don't know.
Oh, he shot me. Good.
Are they in the basement then?
I think they're in the basement, yeah.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Found one.
10 seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Okay, I found both of them. So, which way do we want to go in?
Take your way to its location and defuse it.
Probably not garage.
Yeah, I guess we should go into the server.
Okay, I'll follow you then. Where are we going?
Although they're probably going to be up here because there's just these kind of fuckers that are generally up here. I knew this guy would be here. Well, I guess we should not go in that way, then.
Hold on, let's go in this way, then.
That's the bathroom.
Look.
Oh. Oh. Ready to breach. Hold on, let me put my grenade thing first.
Okay, use your grenades. Tell me when it's finished.
I think it's done.
Good?
Yeah.
Oh, oh shit. Back up, back up. Got one.
Nice, nice.
I'm so low on health. Hold on.
I can't see any more of them.
Hold on, I'm going to check with my car. Two dead right there. Okay. Ah, fuck. Well.
Did you shoot it?
Yeah, hold on. Oh, fuck.
Four last stops standing.
Okay, I'm gonna go down. I'll tell you when you should go down.
Okay.
Okay, go down now.
Popping flashbang.
I think I'm. Oh no! Watch out for my flash.
Did you flash that? I'm gonna die. I'm dead. He's behind a shield somewhere.
Yeah, we literally just killed ourselves.
Son of a bitch.
That was the most shameful thing that has ever happened. I am ashamed. My god. My god. We had that. We had it. We 100% had it.
That was sad.
Why did I throw that flash? I thought
you you killed us.
I thought I was going to freak him out. My god.
Well, I suppose that's the best way we can end that.
Yeah, I guess that's the best. I guess that's it right there.
That's all, folks. We're really shit. We're shit.